Kavita Joshi.
I am Divya Rav.
And I am Amal Bansal.
So today we are here to present on the topic of light. We can see around us because of presence of light. When we enter in a dark place, we cannot see in that time. So we need torch, bulb, etc. So now, what is light? So let's learn about what is light. Light is the form of energy which causes the sensation of sight. The speed of light in vacuum is about 3 lakh kilometers per second. There are many sources of light, for example, match, lighthouse, traffic lights, etc. Now, what is sources of light? The object which emits light are called sources of light, for example, sun, star, torch, light, etc. Now, let's discuss about ray and beam of light. A ray of light is a very narrow path of light. It is represented by an arrowhead of light. Beam of light. Beam of light is a collection of several rays of light. It's called a beam of light. It is represented by two or more arrowhead of light. Now, reflection of light from a plane mirror. When we stand in front of mirror, we see image formed inside the mirror. Reflection of light. So what is reflection of light? The phenomenon of returning of light after striking the surface is called reflection of light. There are two types of reflection of light, regular reflection and irregular reflection. Regular reflection. The regular reflection is the reflection of light rays and they fell on a smooth or uniform surface. Irregular reflection. Irregular reflection is the reflection of light on irregular or rough surface. Before learning about laws of reflection of light, let's learn some terminology. First one is incident ray. The ray of light which comes from the source and strikes the surface is called incident ray. Second one is point of incidence. It is the point at which a ray of light strikes a surface. Third one is reflected ray. The ray of light which strikes a surface is called reflected ray. Normal. Normal, the perpendicular dawn on the surface at the point of incidence is called normal. Angle of incidence. The angle between incident ray and the normal is called angle of incidence. It is denoted by angle I. Angle of reflection. The angle between reflected ray and normal is called angle of reflection. There are two laws of reflection of light. One, the incident ray, the reflected ray and normal lie on the same plane at the point of incidence. Or two, the angle of incidence and angle of reflected is equal.
Let's talk about some uses of reflection of light. Periscope. It is an optical instrument that provides a view of an otherwise obstructed field. Uses of periscope. It is used in submarine to see the activity above water. It is used to see over the head of crowd. Second, kaleidoscope. A kaleidoscope is an optical instrument with two or more reflecting surfaces which are tilted to each other at an angle to see multiple reflections of an object.
Thanks everyone for watching this presentation.